My name is Juan Corredor. I'm the Human Resources and Quality Assurance Manager for the Darwala Group of Companies. The Darwala Group of Companies is a fully integrated poultry producer, chicken producer, with more than 80 years experience in the poultry business. We have different industries within the company, incorporated in the company, such as manufacturing, farming, transport, maintenance and services, administration. So we're required to have a fully integrated system to make sure that we manage safety at a supply chain level. Our Darwala safety system is made of three phases. It is the safety at all stages, which includes risk management. It is safety communication and safety assistance. Our CEO, he has played a critical role in the implementation of the system. He meets every new employee at the induction process. He introduces himself. He commits to safety from day one, and he delivers a safety message to every single employee. A visible management team going out there, talking the safety message, it has had a huge impact. It has affected positively. People do believe on the message. People do believe in Darwala is basically just looking after them in the safety side. On the engagement side, we combine training, consultation, and recognition to make sure that we're sending the message through. It is just communicating successes in the company. It is just recognizing people doing great in the company. It's recognizing new projects. It's recognizing safety ideas. It's recognizing quality ideas, continuous improvement. And it is letting all the organization know, hey, we can do it. We're doing it. We are a continuous improvement organization. We have several contractors and several business partners. Some of them are farmers. What we have done with the system is we have offered them the opportunity to benchmark our systems and implement in their own organizations. So we're sharing our learnings and our knowledge across the supply chain. When you see 1 year back or 5 years back or 10 years back and you see the vast improvement that we have done in this company, not only on safety but in other areas, it is very rewarding. It is when you see, oh man, we're doing a good job. We want people to come here to work safely, produce birds, quality birds, but come back home with 10 fingers and, you know, complete as they came here to work for us. Simple as that.